warm in here. It's warm in here. This is Thanksgiving season. And I remember like 17 years ago when they say, God is good all the time, but let us jump up and shout hallelujah. I'll just be annoyed. I'll be like, God, you've not done anything for me. But I hope there's nobody in the house like that this morning. We were created to worship Him. We were created to thank Him. In whatever situation, thank God. Thank God. He deserves our praise. He deserves our worship. It could have been worse than that, honestly. But God has been there, yes. And He will never stop being God. Because of whatever we are going through, He won't stop being God. He has never changed. He will never change. He will remain the same, right? Shout hallelujah if you're happy to be alive this morning. Our hymn this morning is standing on the promises of God. We'll keep through the ages, we'll keep standing on His promises. And His promises is, you shall live, you shall not die. Right? That's why we are here to thank Him this morning. So I want you to sing very well from your hearts.
Hallelujah.